Today's Nintendo Direct kicked off at 5 p.m. Eastern Time, and one of the games featured was Grasshopper Manufacturer's Travis Strikes Again, No More Heroes. Check out the debut gameplay from Travis's leap into the virtual game world below. Travis Strikes Again, No More Heroes launches on Switch this year. Joseph Luster is the games and web editor at Otaku USA magazine. You can read his webcomic, Big Dumb Fighting Idiots at Subhumanzoids. Follow him on Twitter at Moldylocks.